had spent literally every summer of my childhood hanging out here with Lee and Noah. And the idea this would be our last summer here together was just hitting me. I was really gonna miss this old place in ways I hadn't even realized yet.
Don't worry about it. It's always been like that.
Oh.
Oh, man. This is funny. Elle and I, we used to pretend this was a diamond. And we would, like, pretend to steal it. It was like this big jewel heist.
You should keep that one. Mom would like that.
Maybe I will.
Hey, we were thinking about ordering a pizza. Does that sound good?
Yes.
Yes.
Absolutely. Mm-hmm.
In the meantime, could you get started packing up the rumpus room? We need to make one pile for the stuff we want to keep, and then another pile for things we want to put in bags and donate.
Yep. That is your hand. That's
nope.
Yep.
Wait! Oh my god, I just remembered something. Oh my god! It's still here!
What? Oh my... No. Wait, is that what I think it is?
It's our beach bucket list!
What?
Oh my god! A long time ago, Lee and I put together a list of all the crazy things we wanted to do together before going to college. It was all of our childhood, summertime dreams and fantasies listed out on one very important piece of paper.
Damn, we put together a solid list.
Yeah, we did. God. We could get arrested for that one.
Yeah, no, we actually could.
Wow.
So, how long does it usually take to sell a house out here?
Well, we have to put it on the market, but I don't know, maybe 2 or 3 months?
That's gonna be a real hassle, running out here all the time, though.
What do you mean?
Well, we have to meet with the appraisers, surveyors, contractors, and the people looking to buy the place.
Well, gee, that does sound like a real hassle.
Yeah, especially, you know, with all the road work that's coming up.
Yeah.
Roadwork, I mean,
yeah.
That traffic on the freeway, back and forth and back and forth and back and forth.
Not to mention all that cleaning.
And constantly driving up to check on the work that's being done.
Okay. What are you kids getting at?
I am so glad that you asked, dear parent of mine.
Since this is our last summer here at the beach house, and since, like you said, you're gonna need someone here help coordinating with some stuff.
We would be more than happy to stay here for you.
But we would take amazing care of the place.
Mm-hmm.
So, what do you say?
We'll talk about it.
That's a yes!
Wait, not so fast, man, not so fast. Deal isn't closed yet.
Guys. Come on.
Okay.
Yes! Yes!
Yes! Yes! This place needs to be absolutely spotless. I mean it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Think nothing of it.
It shall be done. Your wish is our command.
Okay.
I love you. When I told you that recently, there will be no spots. Not a worry in the world. We got you, Ma. You're the best.
Hi, this is Elle Evans. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, I'm just calling to let you know that I've made a decision.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.